Hey everybody, it's Mr. Schrod. So, Mrs. Schrod told me that I needed to do something to stimulate my brain during this time away from everyone. So, I decided I would write a poem. So, here goes. For this week's video, I asked Mr. Parizek to do the intro. He said, "No, Mr. Schrod, it's your show. So let's celebrate more students and their great moments as they continue to grow. And don't forget, we have one more week to go."
Hello, Ralston Rams. Please join myself, Mrs. Fly, and Team 7A in congratulating our next student of the week, Chain Fan! Chain, this year has been a total slam dunk, and we are your biggest fans. From your natural ability to be a wonderful teammate during all of our team building days, such as Amazing Race and Greek Olympics, to being such an active participant in the classroom and always advocating for your own learning, to showing us your big brain by turning in quality work on time, and always having respect for others. And lastly, one of our most favorite qualities of yours is your good sense of humor. So as we finish out the rest of the school year, I just ask that you continue to hold on to these balling qualities because they sure don't go unnoticed.
Shoot for the stars!
As for the rest of our 7A family, we love and we miss you. And during a week that tells us to reach out to our favorite teachers, no teacher could do it without their amazing students. So thank you for all of you do to make us who we are. And I hope that you continue to stay safe, stay healthy, and keep active. And if you guys need anything at all, please continue to reach out. And until then, I have one last message. From Mrs. Fly, I'm out. Bye.
Hey everyone, Mr. Williams here. I hope you are all doing very well. This week's student of the week for 7B is Carlos Guerrero. Carlos, you have always been a hardworking student in class, and you have continued to do that with your virtual learning at home. We also wanted to mention that you have been doing an amazing job with the Tournament of Titles contest you are doing with Ms. Bahanik. And finally, we would like to say how much we really appreciate the kindness and positive attitude you show every single day. It's students like you that have made teachers really miss their students. Congratulations, Carlos, for being this week's Student of the Week.
8A Student of the Week is Chris Pena for always being a great student in the classroom and for turning in high quality work during the distance learning. Keep up the great work, Chris.
Oh, hey, RMS students. Ms. Shuka coming at you with this week's 8B Student of the Week, which goes to Bentley Bears. Good work on doing an awesome job of your online learning. Have a bright and sunshiny day.
Hello, Ralston Middle School, from Mr. Lemke. It is my pleasure to introduce the Student of the Week for Specials, Evelyn Henderson. Evelyn has done a wonderful job, as you can see by her paper structure, as she's been working at home, and we're proud to have her as our Student of the Week. Please stay healthy. We miss you here, and go Ralston Middle School.
Hello, Ralston Middle School. I've enjoyed seeing all the learning experiences you had at home. I'd like to nominate Sean M. this week for Student of the Week because he's been showing me all the cool things he's been doing at home to help out his family.
Hi, Ralston Middle School. This week, I hope you're having a wonderful time in getting outdoors and enjoying the first week of May. And for Student of the Week this week, I would like to nominate Kaylee. Kaylee, as a house student, has been doing amazing work while we have been doing school from home. She not only has been taking on a lot of challenging math problems, she has been presenting her work beautifully, and she also has been doing a fabulous job with some of the math art challenges. Her work is just beautiful. So, Kaylee, so proud of you. Keep working hard.
I'm on top of the world.